Can you get rid of liver toxins? To give a short answer, yes, of course you can. The liver is one of the most important organs in the human body. It performs a variety of essential tasks, from producing proteins, cholesterol, and bile to storing vitamins, minerals, and even carbohydrates. It also breaks down toxins like alcohol, drugs, and byproducts of the metabolism. Maintaining a healthy liver is important for maintaining health. So, here are 15 of the best foods to eat to keep your liver healthy. 1. Coffee. Coffee increases antioxidant levels in the liver, all while decreasing inflammation. It also lowers the risk of developing liver disease, cancer, and fatty liver. 2. Tea. Black and green tea may improve enzyme and fat levels in the liver. 3. Grapefruit. The antioxidants in grapefruit protect the liver by reducing inflammation and increasing its protective mechanisms. 4. Blueberries and cranberries. Berries are high in antioxidants, which help protect the liver from damage. They may even improve its immune and antioxidant responses. 5. Grapes. Animal and some human studies show that grapes and grape seed extract protect the liver from damage, increase antioxidant levels, and fight inflammation. 6. Prickly pear. Prickly pear fruit and juice may help fight hangover symptoms by reducing inflammation. They may also protect the liver from damage caused by alcohol consumption. 7. Beetroot juice. Beetroot juice protects the liver from oxidative damage and inflammation, all while increasing its natural detoxification enzymes. 8. Cruciferous vegetables. Cruciferous vegetables like broccoli and Brussels sprouts may increase the liver's natural detoxification enzymes. Help protect it from damage and improve blood levels of liver enzymes. 9. Nuts. Nut intake has been associated with improved liver enzyme levels in patients with NAFLD. Conversely, low nut intake has been associated with a higher risk of developing the disease. 10. Fatty fish. Eating omega-3 rich fatty fish has many benefits for the liver. However, it's just as important to keep your omega-6 to omega-3 ratio in check. 11. Olive oil. Studies show that olive oil consumption decreases the levels of fat in the liver, increases blood flow, and improves liver enzyme levels. 12. Leafy green vegetables. Along with fiber, leafy green vegetables have some amazing compounds that can promote the health of your liver. Some examples include spinach, lettuce, broccoli, cabbage. In fact, they contain compounds that help the liver break down larger molecules into smaller substances. Then the body has an easier time flushing the toxins out of the system. 13. Turmeric. It is believed that the addition of turmeric to your diet can promote the growth of new cells in the liver. You can use turmeric as a regular spice while cooking. Some people even add it to their daily cup of tea or milk. 14. Vitamin C. It's been shown to have positive effects on the liver as well. All you have to do is simply eat more citrusy fruits, such as oranges, lemons, and grapefruits. Eating these fruits on a regular basis will replenish your body with antioxidants that help to cleanse your liver in a natural way. Vitamin C also promotes the production of enzymes that can help eliminate toxins as well. 15. Garlic. Garlic is a healthy ingredient that is recognized in many cultures and cuisines for its beneficial properties. It is rich in sulfur that helps the liver by activating certain enzymes to remove toxins from the body. Simply adding garlic to your diet while cooking is a great way to give your liver a detoxifying boost. Not to mention, it's helped give your meals more flavor as well. Finally, you should know that your liver is an important organ with many essential functions. Therefore, it makes sense to do what you can to protect it, and the foods listed above have demonstrated beneficial effects on the liver. These include lowering the risk of liver disease and cancer, raising antioxidant and detoxification enzyme levels, and offering protection from harmful toxins. Incorporating these foods into your diet is a natural and healthy way to keep your liver functioning at its best. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos. Cool Times Channel. Subscribe now.